backup.
Nope. Not this time. Came alone.
I'm impressed.
Impressed that I'm still alive? Or impressed that I tracked you down a second time?
That you have the guts to face me yourself.
Don't think for a second you're intimidating.
Well, if you're not going to arrest me, why are you here?
Rule 45.
What does that mean?
We'll find out soon.
Well, that case, have a seat.
Nothing. I mean, Torres and Abby are gone.
You really think Abby went to confront King?
Rule 45, clean up your mess.
There's no way Torres would have gone along with this. I mean, something must have happened.
Call. Get over here, find out where she went.
Do you hear that? It's Torres' cell phone. What? What is this doing here?
I get in and then she lets me inside. I don't like this new Abby.
Did she tell you where she was going?
Yeah, she's confronting King. She said she didn't want anybody else to die because of her.
Boss, I think I found her. She tracked King to a cafe in Georgetown.
I guess I'm saying now's the time.
After all the horrible things you've done, how can you live with yourself?
Horrible. I call necessary.
You can't justify murder. My friend is dead because of you.
Your hands aren't clean either, Sunshine. And hundreds of soldiers are dead because of you.
What are you talking about?
Every troop that died overseas while I was locked up, my work could have prevented it all along. But their blood's on your hands.
You think you're some kind of savior? You're a bioweapons terrorist.
I'm the kind of patriot this country needs. Someone's not afraid to get his hands dirty to get the job done.
Job. Okay, that's why you're out now. What kind of weapon are you developing now?
I wouldn't concern yourself with the details. Don't make the same mistake as your friend. No one.